Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Saw something. Might be a target.
Shit!
They're on to us! You need to move! Oh, Christ! Frazer!
Shit! Saw something.
Look into it, okay? Nothing over there?
We are all clear.
These wheels, how many are there?
Several. There's one on the roof, too, over there.
What do they do?
I don't know.
In front of you.
But leave them alone until the boss arrives.
find something?
Hello? You okay?
What the? What's that?
One day, we will restore these places.
Yes, the air here is clean.
This is what it's all about. Soon we will rule like our forefathers did.
And my family, my so-called friends back in my village, they all mocked me for joining up.
Forget about them. That's in the past.
They're pathetic, living on scraps. I will show them the way to live like a king.
That's the spirit.
Not alone.
I want them found. Now!
Have anything? I had no luck.
Clear. I'll check here. Go look there. Sure.
Where did you go?
Ah!
Look over there. I am checking here. Got it.
That's it. The site's clear. Not bad, Frazer.
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And how about you? That's two. Found you. Only one left. Last but not least, that should do it.
Okay, back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Idea.
I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. This one's a bit trickier.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Hoysala went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of the Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
Mr. Accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun. Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Look. Come on, show yourself! We know you're here!
Just missed us. Call.
We have something, maybe.
Watch it.
Man down! Man down!
Things are those.
No real combat.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short controlled burst means.
All right.
I lost. Wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. By the mountain yet.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why our swords after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where?
Oh, hold on.
Let's hit pause on this. Fancy a recce?
Right behind you.
Oh, hold up.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me. Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. and we were talking about...
Oh, right. Where haven't I been? Whichever question works for you. Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only...
One sec.
That's loud.
Another token for my collection. Was there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Found anything?
Found another token.
Pick it back up?
Yeah. So, anyway. Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. And spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list, too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just going to take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Symbol. Not one of the three we're looking for, but it matches the one in that shrine we visited.
Comfort is his highest priority. Kobe.
Hey, I know you're out there.
Safety's off. Where did you go?
What the? Here they are!
There is no escape!
Shit! Fraser! Help!
Oh shit!
Get this bastard off! Take cover!
Yeah, I got you.
Anything down there?
Another fabulous token. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Ah, another one. A little cave over there. Can't hide from me. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Turn up anything useful?
Got another token for our collection.
Hey, hold on. Small squad of rebels here.
Got it.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.